You guys are rolling on REM 260 quick level check.
And this morning we're speaking with Paul James, the governor.
1420 radio WAMV, and one of the things that is happening today is
in our nation's capital. Paul, good morning and welcome to Daybreak USA.
Good morning, Jay. Thanks for having me. Local gardens are a huge source of ideas and inspiration. Spaces are important, especially for those of us in urban environments. Also an opportunity to learn a great deal about what plants do best in your area.
Of public gardens. Well, this Friday is a day to raise awareness of them and understand their role in the environment.
How did you spend your National Public Gardens Day?
It's called the Piedmont Habitat Collection. Come on.
At Albuquerque's Botanic Gardens today to celebrate National
Public Gardens Day.
Well, I was lucky enough to MC an event in honor of the day at the Lansu Chinese Garden.
If you're looking to enjoy the outdoors,
you can get a passport like this
and bring it with you, and we'll let you in for free.
You can walk through some of Iowa's best public gardens.
You may find at your local public garden a little spot that mimics a troublesome area in your own yard where you've had difficulty solving a problem.
It was sponsored by the American Public Garden Association in Rainbird.
And our aim is simple.
Promoting the important role those spaces play in our communities.
Increase awareness about public gardens.
Conserving water in your yard.
Environmental stewardship, education, plant and water conservation.
Landscaping, plants and
the benefits of being green help you get into gardening.
An opportunity for everyone to celebrate the importance of public gardens.
Inviting the community in to see what their gardens are all about.
How important public gardens are for the environment.
All the wonderful things that public gardens have to offer.
Celebration of National Public
These
Gardens Day.
These gardens are all open year-round.
Conservation programs or research programs. And if you've never been out to a garden or haven't been in a long time, it's a really great day to come out.
Literally thousands of people out to our garden today, and they realize, wow, this is a place I need to come back.
We don't have just one. We have a great selection to choose from.
UofM unveiled its new rose today in conjunction with National Public Gardens Day.
Wisconsin's director says it also shows how nature
bring attention to the bioparks, botanic garden.
North Carolina Botanical
and
Garden.
And Fairchild Tropical Garden is.
And if there's a public garden in Minnesota like this one, I don't know.
At the U.S. Botanic Garden, it is an absolutely
gardening guy has some helpful tips in honor of National Public Gardens Day.
Drip irrigation system. Where
this is great for somebody that's on the job all the time.
Absolutely.
Or doing
lots of different mulches. I stick with the organic mulches.
Ease the roots. You pull them like this, and
it's a little Marshallia here. Like a bachelor's button.
It's best if you just kind of crumble them up a little bit.
They are labeled with common names as well as botanical names.
Little flowers. Oh, they're just maybe a few days past their prime.
Your viewers can do some of the same things that we've been doing.
Okay. Take a stroll outdoors through one of the country's many public gardens.
This is a beautiful anthurium. This grows well in the shade.
Bring your camera.
Bring your camera, she says.
That's some good advice.